Lads, there's been a fresh hijacking on the Hayes bypass just now. This guy here got hammered with that hammer there, and then we chased him and I smashed my car onto the guy's bike. So we got his bike, and that's it really. This is the poor victim, and they hammered him here, and that was his bike.